My name is Tom. I live here in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. I decided to make this video in English because I think there must be people around the world who have an interest knowing and playing the cavaquinho. It is a very common instrument here in Brazil. We also call it cavaco. Cavaco. A nickname in a colloquial language. It is from the ukulele family. I think that we can call it a ukulele brother. But the tuning is different. The ukulele tuning is A-E-C-G. The strings are nylon and can be played generally with the fingers. On the other hand, our cavaco is played with a pick. Has strings made of steel. And the tuning is D, B, G, D. It's mainly used in Brazil to play samba and choro. Two types of Brazilian music. I will teach you the most common samba beat. We're gonna count only the beats that go down. Those that go up will only be a consequence of the beats that go down. That's to say, the ones that go down are most important now. It's better to think this way to start learning. I created a phrase, and each musical syllable of this phrase will be equivalent to a beat down. The phrase is, I want to play the samba right now. 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 You can start doing two chords, C and G7. To make the C, put your index finger on the first fret of the second string. The finger number 2 here on the fourth string on the second fret. The finger number 3 on the second fret here on the first string. This is the C chord. To make the G7, go ahead with the chord and lift up the finger number 1. To go back to the C, make the same slide and put back the index finger. You can start slowly, and as you practice, you increase the speed. We can add two more chords, A7 and D minor. The sequence will be C, A7, D minor, D7. That's all, folks. Thanks for watching. If you like that, subscribe, and until the next.